Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is TrophyNut, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're still in this eerily silent swamp, and we're still in the process of snuffing out those tree flames. We did one already, and I know I kinda skipped over a few things because we ended up in this lovely swamp a bit too fast, maybe, but I'm going to return to where we were to check out that structure on the left in the area with the crabs. And then we'll move on from there. So I'm probably gonna get poisoned again. Or not. Okay, I've been here. This is confusing. So I have been to this place because there's dead enemies everywhere. Let's move back up. This is not a great start. So I'm gonna try my heal 8 spell for a second if nobody annoys me. There we go. Let's heal up the rest by just doing that. That actually works pretty good. And here's the other flame. But I do want to kill that thing over there first, preferably. Let's heal up. Oh, and there's a bonfire over there. That's great. That is great news. Okay. Maybe I should first snuff out the flame. There's another road out of here. Oh. If only I had a bonfire. Okay then. Oh, here, item. Purple moss clump. Let's snuff it out. Whoosh. That is a great way to start an episode. There goes another flame. Although it does make this place a bit more somber. Okay. So that's number two. And then we'll open the gate to the wolf's blood or something like that. Gain access to Farron Keep. Okay. Let's try and cross this bridge, and if we succeed, there are three guys here. Yep. Oh, shite, this is a problem. There goes one. Fireball. Fireball. So his reach is bigger than mine. Wait. Oh, I got that. Let's not fall off, and if my eyes don't deceive me, that's a bonfire. So that's great news. Do I want to rest at it? That's the question. Ah, I can't take this. We might as well do this. I'll travel quickly to Firelink Shrine to use up to spend my souls. So that's the Keep Ruins. And that was actually Farron Keep, the previous one. Huh. Interesting. So is the swamp itself Farron Keep, or are we mistaken? We'll find out in a second, I presume. Here we are. And there she is.
Welcome home, I speak.
Thank you.
Very well, then take me.
Let's level up. And I'm gonna up endurance a bit. Although I might go with vigor first, yeah. Let's do it like that.
Farewell,
May the flames guide thee, indeed, because we're actually lighting flames. That's about it, I think. I don't think I found... Oh yeah, I found that that other flame, ember, whatever you want to call it.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Coal, that was it. Coal, give sages coal.
Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know, this coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men.
But we still like you all the more for it. So let's see what we can infuse now. Holy shit. So we have heavy, sharp, refined, raw, crystal. Crystal adds magic damage apparently, and intelligence scaling. Interesting. Fire blessed, which adds fate scaling. Deep, which adds dark damage, and poison gem, which adds poison damage. Probably, yeah. Poison effects. Oh, that's where you can see the additional effects. Like on the Frost Sword. Kinda missed that. But cool, cool. Don't think I'm gonna reinforce. Although I do have a lot more Titanite shards now. Maybe I'll reinforce that Astora Fire Sword just to have something. As a backup. That fire sword has been really nice to me, so maybe let's buy a few more arrows with the rest of my souls. Oh, nope, buy. Let's buy some more fire arrows.
Goodbye.
And let's hope Gryrod doesn't start stealing. Because I don't know what the effect of that will be. Bye, Firekeeper. Do we continue? I am going to first check out those ruins where I died because of that magic user. And where we found... Yeah, actually. I found a magic user over there. Question is, where is he now? Because we have a pyromancer over here. Aha!
Oh, you're back then. Again. I'm Orbeck of Vinheim.
Hello, Orbeck.
Here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. Oh, you could at least act as if you're paying attention.
I am paying attention. Two faces of a dragon. Wow! Okay! He has a lot of spells for sale. Soul Arrow, Great Soul Arrow, Heavy Soul Arrow. Making them effective against iron armor, tough scales, and other physically resilient enemies. Heavy Soul Arrow and Great Heavy Soul Arrow, Farron Dart, Soul Great Sword, Farron Flash Sword, Magic Weapon, Magic Shield, Spook, and Oral Decoy. Okay, well, that is interesting.
I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten?
No. We need to bring you sorceress knowledge.
You are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery.
I will, if I find any.
I hope you're not one to break a promise. I don't mean to make enough, I hope.
Okay.
Come again.
So, now that we know he's there, I might as well start using my next batch of souls on some sorceries. To add to my pyromancy equipment. So, let's travel back to the Crucifixion Woods, and I want to check out that area where that guy came from. So, back here near the crabs, I want to enter the area over there, so we're gonna avoid the crab creatures and start moving inside here. I think we could enter from here. We're gonna get attacked by that thing, but there we go, full combo kills it. And then am I mistaken? Yeah, I was up there. Need to go around. And then down here. So that magic guy is kind of pissing me off. Oh, and that's interesting, he is using those Farron darts. God damn it. Down you go. Did I check around here? No, I didn't. Heretic's staff. Interesting. Let's get this item over here, a longsword. The slashes are a lot more powerful than the stabs, though. With my mirror sword. Is there anything over here that I missed? Doesn't look like it. So if I remember correctly, I'm gonna get to that area where we found turned around. Okay. I wanna get that, I wanna get that, I wanna get that, I wanna get that, I wanna get that. crystal gem. Alright. Now we can make a magic weapon. So there's something up top. Okay. I'm leaving. On a jet plane. Not sure that I'll be back again. Come, drop down. How often can you do that? Where's the spear guy? There he is. Okay. En garde! So, that was an annoying magician. Anything here? Guarding nothing, apparently. I can drop down. But then what? We're awfully close to those crabs. I don't want to be close to those crabs. No illusory walls. Another ring of sacrifice. I found a few already. So that brings us back to that area. So that's where we went. Okay. So I'm going to get my bearings around here. It's a little bit of a maze. We can actually go outside here, and I think that's what we did last time, and then we went up. Yeah, okay. Now I know where we are, and this is where we found that guy. And there's the magic guy. Now I need to be careful and stay in the middle over here. There we go. Because there is still one of those magic guys over there. Okay. Is there anything on the left here? Yeah, okay, that's where I could come from. Still hear something. Oh! He already entered. There he goes. Okay, not so bad, not so bad. Now, where does this lead? Although it does look like it also leads to that swamp area. Are you re- oh, for fuck's sake, seriously? Well, I would want to answer with no, I'm not ready. Is this a boss? Fuck. Yeah, it sure as hell looks like a boss. Okay then, boss fight! Hold the Crystal Sage! Okay, that's what Andre was talking about. Oh, okay. might want to fight magic with magic. Okay. Ooh, that doesn't do much. Okay, never mind. I'm a bit scared of that guy. It doesn't look like I can block any of his attacks, so... might as well run through to over there. Probably gonna get chased by that crap guy. Or not. That's this, and now we're at that staircase. Yep. And then we can loop around. There he goes. Then we have to loop around. Okay. And then we have that one guy left. Which I can't really block, so... Hello. Hello. Wanna fire that thingy? Okay then. Sorcerer's staff. Well, I'm gonna check out those staffs while I'm healing. Two weapons, and then we have sorcerer staff here. So we have the sorcerer staff to use to cast sorceries, a common catalyst given to sorcerers at the Vinheim Dragon School. We have a catalyst to use sorceries. Sorceries must be attuned at a bonfire before use. And the skill is Steady Chant, boosts the strength of sorceries for a very short period. Works while equipped in either hand. And then the Heretic's Staff, catalysts used by generations of heretic sorcerers. Sorcery is a logical academic discipline, and the power of sorceries depends heavily on the caster's intelligence. So, the same skill. And now, we have a boss fight with the Crystal Sage. The Crystal Sage took the side of Farron's Legion. That's that crystal thing that's following me. Okay. I should two-hand, actually. Where is he? There he is. So yeah, I just need to hit him. And I'm back off. There he is. Well, there she is. I don't really know. Okay. She has close quarters attacks. Ooh, for fuck's sake. Oh shit. I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I was hoping she would back off when I start to hit her, because she obviously starts spawning copies of her at that point. Luckily, we can get back pretty fast. I'm back to the crystal guy. Charge! And then it was over here, unless it's completely random. Yeah, it's random, okay. Where will she go now? So the one casting soul arrows are the copies. Oh shit. Where's the last one? Over there. Use it! Use it! Okay. Oh, this is gonna be fucking risky. Woo! Woo! Yes! Yes! Soul of a Crystal Sage in the face! Whew, my heart, that was fucking close again. But hey, not a boss done. Wow, okay, that guy was an asshole. But actually went pretty well. So he does go away after you... in the second phase after you kill his copies, but you need to kill his copies first and then you can smack into him. So we can maybe go up here as well. Huh. Interesting. There seems to be two roads here. And yeah, I two-handed because, well, obviously. So, let's light the bonfire. And let's rest, because my heart needs a rest. So, I'm going to go to Firelink Shrine, because we have 12,000 souls, apparently. Crystal Sage. Firelink Shrine. And with that, let's spend those.
Level up. Then taken.
Those miracles saved my life over there, but I am planning to dabble a bit in magic, and since we have someone who sells a lot of spells, I'm gonna buy this. So one intelligence point. I'm going to switch out my fireball with that catalyst. Which one is better, actually? So the spell buff, this has a B scaling. It's not actually that bad. What if I equip the sorcerer staff and the B scaling is worse, actually? And it's heavier. It does have a bit more spell buff, whatever that means. Well, yeah, let's go with the heretic staff. And then we're going to go to Orbex was his name.
Back again, I suppose this means you're after Sorf.
Yes, indeed. What was his name? Orbex, sorry. Let's get a soul arrow. A heavy soul arrow, and I do wanna have magic weapon as well.
Come again.
Thank you, come again. And let's attune those as well, since we might as well do that. Rests. I'm gonna allot my Estus differently as well, so I'm gonna have to do that with Andre. So I'm gonna miss my fire, but I can offset that with the fire sword if needed. So how much does that cost to cast? 7 and 11. So might as well go for a heavy soul arrow then. I'm gonna keep my heal aid. It's just cool like that. So I now have a heretic staff. Yeah, it's a big thing. It looks kinda cool. So let's allot my Estus a bit differently. And give one more to the Ashen Flask. And that should allow us to have a bit more range when we attack. There we go. So, before we head back, I'm gonna take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you liked the episode and me kicking that boss's ass, well, after 3 tries, don't forget to like this video right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, give it a thought to click that subscribe button, that nice red subscribe button. And I would really appreciate that. So thank you guys anyway for watching enormously. I really appreciate it. And I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye.